What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming. This is your host, Roz. Before we begin, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, X, TikTok, and Rumble, all on Union Gaming, and on Twitch at Roz Union Gaming. All right, guys, episode 18, Final Fantasy VII Remake playthrough for the PlayStation 4. Also, I am live streaming, so if I start randomly talking to people that are not there, that's because I'm talking to someone who has joined my live stream channel. I haven't lost my mind completely.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right? A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted and kinda creepy. People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Creepy.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Amazing. Getting a text from my friend Amos telling me about how he forgets that in the heat of the moment by Asia, he forgets the original exists.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Hello?
Come on!
What's that? Yes.
Moving on then.
That was stimulating. We're all pretty full health. Okay. Moogle Metal! It was a door just swinging shut. I want to come over here and smash the boxes, though. It's not gonna let me smash the boxes. Ah! Critters!
Scary like that!
Abilities. Assess.
No.
Okay, we got new enemies.
See ya.
I got this.
Alright.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Alright, do we need... I think I'm gonna need to cast a cure on myself. Just to be the safe side. Okay, this is a little creepy. A little bit, yeah. I'm not really a fan of the music. The tone's definitely giving me some creepy vibes. Ugh.
Thank you.
What is that? Some kind of black
light. Here I go.
Right behind you. That's that.
Stay back.
So I guess we're going up here. Where are you guys running ahead of me? Again, very creepy with the sound and everything. Candy, blue, metal. Alright, so we got anything here? So we got a train ladder there. Let's go over here and just kind of investigate a little bit. Huh. Materia. Get pointed up materia. Upgrade weapons. I don't think I can upgrade anything yet. Then materia. Okay, we got all we can get set right now. All right. Okay, so I don't want to be back here. Got a little confused there. Off to the left. Okay. Up the ladder. I do remember the train graveyard in the first one. It wasn't that hard, and it wasn't...
Huh?
I think it was done within like 5 minutes, honestly.
Ah!
Okay, go through the roof, that's awesome.
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too.
Okay.
Guys?
Come on!
Seriously?
Not creepy at all.
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
I gotta get a drink here. You girls go ahead. Let me know if there's monsters.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I don't know.
I'm game.
Huh?
We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Well, you guys need to let go.
What was that? Look! Over there!
Over where? Aerith, slow down.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Oh, it's a real ghost. Jesus. Not a real ghost. No, different kind of ghost. A bad kind of ghost. It's a heartless.
Get back.
Okay, we got...
It's you.
Oh, hi.
Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
All right.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Fuckers, really?
What now?
This day you'll be stopping at the Sector 7 train and be bound for the train's roadway. The train will be taken. Please stand clear of the train door.
Not at all cool, man. Oh. Creepy, train let us on it.
That's not funny, though.
Guess the crane's up there.
Kiddo.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
All right, kiddo.
No turning back.
Gothic bangle. Bearing equipments. Tifa, I feel, would be the Chica that would wear the gothic one. Bracer. Get going. Door. I don't like these ghosts. I need to find a way to hurt them better.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks
probably.
Like. Aha! Found you!
It's like Sierra Mist, not nearly as good. Let's get up these stairs. Lock from the inside.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another room.
Alright. Let's go down and around then. No, we can't go this way, so we should go... Where are we going? We're gonna go down, it looks like, huh? Down and around, so that's where we were going originally.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Enough.
Alright. Get up the stairs here. Go back. Yeah, I can see how people think this place is haunted. Probably because it is. What do we got here? Sit, rest, relax, get our health back, and then we're gonna roll. Give me a minute here, folks. Alright, let's get fucking going. Not creepy at all.
Coming to get you.
big monster. Whoa, big fucking monster.
I don't have time for your shit.
Yeah. Yeah, ghost man.
Do it!
on you.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. Watch yourself.
I'm coming.
That's it. One more shot. Yoo-hoo. Here it comes. This was great.
Why don't you lead the way?
Gotta do smart about it. Gotta do this smart. We gotta go until he gets immune to physical, then go magical.
One more shot.
All right, we got him. Fuck yeah.
That was fun.
It was an interesting boss fight.
You were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
That was not playing.
What
that was aggressive
about?
Shit.
Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Alright, let's fucking go. This. Or did I not get the marine up and running? Alright, guess we don't need to be here, do we? They're fucking ghosts.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Go.
Right behind you. This one's for you.
Great weapons. What's up, trade off? Need more materia. The materia. Resistances to instant death. I feel I'm gonna need that.
Let's do this.
Right. Sad ghost.
A girl? Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
You know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Go.
Give it a try.
Everybody good?
Yep.
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it? Yeah, of course I do. We just got this one thing whenever. Except that...
Keep your cool.
No need to worry. Go on!
Allow me.
Go.
go up the ladder here. Across the giggling me looks. We're not gonna make it in time. Guys, this is where I'm going to wrap this up. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, Rumble, and all at Eonian Gaming. And you can also find me on Twitch at Roz Eonian Gaming. Until next time, guys, later taters.